for this guy, like whatever. And so when he did have me do the card trick, I was like, all right, sure. And then I dropped them all over the floor. I thought, no way is this gonna work. Even if, like, whatever with the deck, no way. And then he still had my 10 card. How seriously did that happen? Like, I don't understand. I'm literally a little freaked out, Tina. I'm not quite sure what to think.
Magic.
And I love magic. I'm really excited about this, but I'm very skeptical about virtual magic, first of all. And then everyone, we have our own playing cards, which I mean, we ordered. So this was not like he sent this to us. We ordered this from just like, I don't know, our normal Millennium Marketing, right? Over in Hanover. I mean, this is just random playing cards, and I'm just freaked out. I hope you all guys enjoyed it. I thought that was really cool. So, oh my gosh, wonderful. So it's 8:06. We're gonna take a quick break. We're gonna come back in about